The council waits for you. The Pharisees and priests are here for you. Ah, gentlemen, you know why we are here. We've not much time and quite a problem here.
A trick or two with lepers, and the whole town's on his feet.
He is dangerous. He is dangerous.
The man is in town right now to whip up some support. Outside our yard.
Quick, Caiaphas, go call the Roman guard.
No, wait. We need a more permanent solution to our problem.
What they can do about Jesus of Nazareth, miracle, wonder man, hero, fools.
No riots, no army, no fighting, no slogans.
One thing I'll say for him, Jesus is cool.
We dare not leave him to his own devices. His half-witted fans will get out of control.
But how can we stop him? His glamour increases by leaves every minute he's toppled.
I see bad things arising. The crowd crowning king, which the Romans would ban. I see blood and destruction, our elimination because of one man. Blood and destruction because of one man.
Because
of one man. Our elimination because of one man.
Because
of one. Because of one man.
Nothing to do about this, Jesus Mania.
How do we deal with the carpenter king?
Where do we start with a man who is bigger than John was when John did his baptism?
Fools! You have no perception. The stakes we are gambling are frighteningly high. We must crush him completely. So like John before him, this Jesus must die. For the sake of the nation, this Jesus must die.
Must die. This Jesus must die.
So like John before him, this Jesus must die.
Must die. This Jesus must die.